Hi and welcome to your mini reading. My name is Michelle D. I'm a reader with a certificate and I'm also comparing everything with the numerology and also sometimes with a human design, also a little bit with the astrology sometimes. But we have also now an astrologer in our team. So just check out our website. We are a team now of three people, wonderful readers, tested very, very well just to help you out. Everything you find in the info box, and this is your little oracle now for the next 3 days, and I am inviting you very much just to choose one of the two pictures intuitively, that picture that is calling you in a way. And now I am starting here the oracle. You can also choose both, right? But I believe it's more, it has more an individual character when you just choose one of them. And we start now today with a fox here. So the first card is the fox. And then it comes the lady. And here we go with the bear. And the bear stands for stability and also for actually a male person and authority. But here in this case, I just believe if you are working in an environment with women together, it could be an office, for example, something official, let's say, or any kind of workspace, just be aware that there could be some gossiping around you or whatever. But it could be also like contracts which are false, for example, that you should really check the details here. Just check the details in general. Check really the people you have in your environment. This is just that what the Lenormand deck is saying to me, because you have the chance for some nice fundament, for good stability here in your life, whatever it might be, the issue or the case. But I believe that for most of people, that's just like the stability is kind of there. There is this work going on. There is the stability with a bear here. And you just have to take care a little bit. And I got a next card here. And it's written down in German language, but I'm going to explain that to you. Freue dich über jeden Fortschritt deines Partners, als wäre es dein eigener Erfolg. Yeah. And sometimes people are a little bit in a fight if you are in a relationship and, you know, the partner is reaching goals much more easy than you do, or the other way around. And that can even make, even though it's actually ridiculous, but a relation, because a relationship should be like you achieve actually the same stuff than your partner, because it's your partner, you know. So that could be one feeling on one hand side, and on the other hand side it could be also a little bit like we kind of fight, a psychological fighting going on. So if this is the case, then please just check out what you already have, what you really achieved already, what are really your inner gifts. That could be a theme for some of you, but not for everybody. And yeah, it could be just that, yeah, I don't know, and out of a lack of self-esteem in a way, could be also some lies going on, or that people are trying to get some more attention from others and so. And you know, just be grounded, stay grounded if stuff like that is happening. And if it's not a partner thing, if you're not in a relationship, then maybe it's just the time just to find more your fundament, or just, you know, to achieve that what you want. Okay, so this was the first little oracle, and now we move to the second one. And by the way, all the cards you find in the info box as a link. And I compared everything a little bit, and the cost for these cards are actually the same than in the shop, because here now you have the advantage that they bring them home to you, at least, right? Of course, the shipping costs a little bit, but that's it actually. All right, we have here, this card is actually telling me that something is really moving, okay? That something is moving. Just stay playful. Just believe in your luck, okay? In your happiness here. And something is really moving and goes very, very fast. And that's actually very good. And that's karma. So whatever it might be here the case, maybe you move. Maybe something is changing or moving in a direction you wanted to have, and it's karma. It's just a result of that, how you actually, what you built before. You know what I mean? So whatever happens here is really fitting to the whole situation, and I believe that you know what I mean when I say that, okay? Because here the cross is really telling me that. Yeah, but it's going in your direction, and just, you know, stay cool, stay grounded, and stay playful, because it's really going your way, actually. And here we go with the love card. Yeah, I'm reading again in German. And I'm translating it then for you. An den falschen Partner gebunden zu sein, macht dich einsamer, als du es alleine wärst. Oh yeah. So if you are coupled with the wrong person, then you are more lonely than you would be as you were alone. Because, you know, when you're alone, you can do everything what you want. You can meet all the friends you want. We got internet. You can just go outside. You can, you know, whatever. You can always find groups of people just to go out and just to meet people. I mean, that's so easy. And I believe that more and more people just see that. And it's more easy than to be together with the wrong person. That could be maybe the case for some of you, okay? Yeah. Yeah, that was actually your little oracle here. And also that could be maybe a karmic thing also for some of you, and now we go a little deeper, to actually always search for the wrong person here, okay? Because that's karma. And maybe that's also a little task to think about. What's the point here? So thank you a lot. This was Michelle D with your oracle. I'm a card reader and a musician, and also I'm doing here some arts. And there is always some kind of music in the end of my video. So just, you know, just enjoy my videos. And I'm doing them in three different languages, in Polish and in German and in English. And the English one will be again in 3 days. And I also have these bigger oracles, the monthly oracles with all that stuff. So thanks, and thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing, and just don't be shy to share, and maybe somebody will like it too. Bye bye. Speak low when you speak. Our summer day withers away to soon, to soon. Speak low when you speak low. Our moment is swift, like ships adrift. We're swept apart too soon. Speak low. Speak low. Love is a spark lost in the dark. Too soon, I feel wherever I go that tomorrow is near, tomorrow is here, and always too soon. You speak.